G'day, I'm Warwick Schiller, and recently I had someone ask me the question, how do you teach your horses to stand still? I've noticed in all your videos that when you're stopping and talking to the camera, whether you're on them or off of them, the horses are standing still. How do you teach that? And let me tell you a little bit about this horse here first. This horse is a three-year-old, half warm blood, half thoroughbred. I've just finished his third ride outside. I've had him for a couple of weeks. And he came to me with some issues, you know, he would get distracted and then he would buck, and he'd had about 10 rides in the round pen before I got him, and anyway, the girl had got bucked off him and all sorts of things. So I've had him for a couple of weeks and it's all good now, but you might notice he stands still too. I've never ever once asked this horse to stand still, so in answer to your question, how do I teach him to stand still? I really don't know, because I don't ask him to stand still. But in all honesty, the thing that probably teaches them how to stand still well the most would be teach them to hook onto you in the round pen. Okay, that probably is the big part of it, but the goal of it is not to have them stand still, but that's one of the byproducts of it. There's a lot of things that they get out of that hooking on, that's just one of them. Like I said, you know, you can see it's pretty windy, you can see his tail blowing around, it's quite a windy day out here. You know, he's a three-year-old, half warm blood, half thoroughbred. I've had him for 2 weeks, and like I said, when I first got him, he couldn't stand still. Now I'm out here in this arena for his third ride outside, okay, and I could probably just wander off over here and he would probably just hang out here with me like this. He's kind of got nowhere better to go than hang out with me, okay? And if I just stop here, he'll just stand over there. But like I said, I've never once ever told this horse to stand still. Never told him I don't want him to move, you know. But anyway, so in answer to your question, whoever asked that question, how do you get him to stand still? I'd say hooking on, getting them to hook onto you has a great deal to do with getting them to stand still. Anyway, hope that helps. See you guys next time.